Welcome back. Did you have enough of the contenders? Because I didn't. Let's do two more boxes, shall we?
Alright. So we literally just did a box. Let's do two more. Why not? Alright. So let's put that there. Let's scoop that over. Julie, when you have a chance, can you bring me some boxes, please? So let me take these things out. Alright, so, Miller, same deal. When you see a box that calls out to you, you let me know. Yeah, I'm trying to make space for you right now, Miller. Gotta move this thing back here. Alright, so. Boom. We have. Well, maybe like this. You can probably see them all. Probably in like that. Sweet. Thank you. Will do, Miller. Will do. Alright, so maybe you can see them now. I'm trying to put them so like you can see them all. And then I'll lay that one on top. But here's them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let me put this away. Real quick. All right, so you want 2 and 3. 2 and 3. 2 and 3. All right. I'm gonna need that space available right there just in case I need some instant top loading action. All right, so Miller, these were the boxes you wanted, right? Just to make sure before I proceed. All right, cool. Let's get it. Good luck, man. I don't know where it is, Briggy. I really don't know. I really don't know where the Liberator is. I haven't seen that thing since last night. And even last night, I didn't have it. Like, halfway through the night, that thing disappeared. I think it probably fell in the trash or something. And that sounds like a plausible explanation to me. Good luck, Miller. Good luck. And good luck to me and my carpal tunnel. Wait, did I say that right? Carpal tunnel? There we go. Syndrome that I'm slowly accruing. Doing this here. What if I do it like, you know, see? I want to take a day to like just practice opening packs and like work on different techniques and stuff. And like go train under other like breakers, train under the baits and on oh sweet, thank you. I'm just opening packs, like opening these stacks. It has to be like some secret ancient technique to like just open up packs in one swift motion, like, you know what I'm saying? That'd be cool. That'd be kind of cool. So, what are you trying to see, Miller? I always ask, because let's try to put it out into the universe and see if the universe responds. So, what are you trying to see, Miller? And be specific. Be specific. Be specific. All right, you want a Cowboys auto. All right. It's going to come. A Zeke or a Dak. There we go. There we go. I'll tell you right now. I believe... Somebody told me that there are no Zeke autos in this. There's only a redemption. Redemption for Zeke. And I have personally seen a Dak auto. Why? Because I pulled it. Or cracked ice. Boom. Or how about a cracked ice auto? I think they are there. I don't think they have any short prints though. Do they have any sepias for Dak or Prescott? Wait, what? For Zeke or for Dak? I'm sorry. Come on. Seriously? Huh? No. That is that guy that I told you is weird. I think he wants everything because he got the entire case to himself. No, but that for that guy, that's what I'm saying. Like, it's weird because of those cards. So, like, it all goes to him. It's all going to one person. Miller, I might be under the influence. Yeah, I might be under the influence of contenders. This thing is fun as hell to break. I mean, I'll be honest, not so much opening up the packs or whatever, but I don't mind. I don't care. I'll do it. I stayed up yesterday. I stayed here till 5 in the morning doing contenders. You know? That ain't no thing. I did 2 full cases of it last night. Thing took forever, bro. So I kind of already was under the mindset that I was going to be doing more contenders. So I went home and I did some training. You know, I got my mind right. Miller, wink, wink. And then boom. Came in ready to rock and roll and pull you some, either some Dax or some Ezekiels in this joint. Some cracked ice, all that. And and who am I kidding? God knows I have something in the car, so. Almost always have like a bottle of Hennessy in my trunk. Like, I can't help it. I'm an alcoholic. But I do not drink and drive, kids. Do not drink and drive. New Year's resolution for me and like moving forward. No more drinking and driving. Like, true story, like, I heard some pretty... Turning the room real sad real quick, because, you know, life is real. And life can be sad. But I heard some news today that a friend of mine, some kid that grew up around the corner from my house, we used to, like, play tag and whatnot. I heard he passed away today. He died in a bike accident. I guess he was on a motorcycle. And, point is, he passed away. And kid was at least 5 years younger than me, man. So that's pretty sad, dude.
Yeah, that's pretty much what Julie does all day. Is she has the cards and she throws them all over the office. She pounds away at them, and that's what you guys hear, you know. And somehow, some way, the cards end up in your possession in immaculate conditions. And they might smell a little like, you know, Bed Bath & Beyond or something. Or like Victoria's Secret or whatever it is that, you know, girls do. But I appreciate it because girls smell very, very lovely. All right. You ready to do this thing, Miller? Because I am. Here we go. Starting us off. Oh, base cards. How tantalizing. Base cards. Here we go. We have a rookie ticket gold ink signature for Yannick Ngakoue. Did not pronounce that pretty well, but that's as good as it's gonna get. You got a gold ink signature for some guy there, who I will attempt to pronounce yet again. Yannick Ngakoue. If you want, I'll type it in the chat for you so you can, you know, get your Google on. All right, here we go. With the base. Oh, yeah. That's how we make our money, with these base cards. Everybody knows that. Boom. Here we go. For the Tampa Bay Bucks, auto, Vernon Hargreaves, auto. That can stay out, whatever. Oh, hey, here you go, base. See, base is just jumping, waiting to get out of there, because nobody loves him. For the Baltimore Ravens, Ronnie Stanley. There you go. A little Ravens action. Ooh, that's an auto. That's an auto. For the Dolphins, Jakeem Grant. There you go. Dolphins hit. All right, okay. See what else we can manufacture out of this. We have some base. Here we go. For the Eagles, number to 249, Ryan Matthews. And some more base cards here. Base cards. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. All base. Cool. Let us continue our contender's journey. Alright. More base. Base. Here we go. For the Carolina Panthers, Damier Bird. Auto action. You know, I want to know how do they name these kids? I don't know what books they're reading to get those. Like, they just throw in apostrophes and like all types of other, I don't know. Anyways, base cards, and more base cards. And then we found them. For the Detroit Lions, A'shaun Robinson. Numbered 1099 for the Lions. There you go. Got a Lions hit. So far, we have 5 autos, all different teams. Nice little spread there. And here we go. Just as soon as I said that, for the Baltimore Ravens, on card auto, Chris Moore. There you go. Give me some more. There you go. Yeah, I know that was corny. Whatever.
Sue me. Base cards. And more base cards. Base. And more base cards. Here we go. I haven't seen these in a little while. For the Vikings, Laquon Treadwell. And for the Texans, Will Fuller, number to 199. Round one contenders. Alright. Got that in there. That's that. These are base cards. Alright. Let us get a Zach or a Zeke. Let's see what we got. Base cards. Nice. A rookie ticket gold ink signature for Kenyon Drake. There you go. For the Dolphins. Kenyon Drake redemption business. We got some more. Here we go. Dolphins always hit in these boxes, man. For the Dolphins, Thomas Duarte auto. There you go. Boom. Got that right there. So, oh, man. What is this? I haven't seen this yet. For the San Diego Chargers, Danny Woodhead, NFL Inc. That's probably a short print. That might just be a short print because I haven't seen cards like this yet. Was that a sneeze? Bless you? Huh? I thought you sneezed, but hit you with a blow. Well, bless you anyway. What's the protocol for when somebody coughs? Like, some, like, there has to be something. Like, when you sneeze, you say Gesundheit or whatever. But what about when you cough? Like, I feel like coughing is a lot more dangerous than sneezing. Like, you sneeze, okay, whatever. But, like, you're coughing, dude. You can like, asphyxiate or something. Or hyperventilate or something. All right. All that for this. Hunter Henry. Rookie playoff ticket. RPS variation. There you go. Hunter Henry. Redemption business. Got that there. Then we have some more Baseronis. Let's find some heat. All right, these are all base cards. All base. Here we go. For the Chicago Bears football organization, Daniel Braverman. There you go. Little Bears hit. Got a bunch of different teams hitting right now. We have more base cards. Base cards, there we go. Base. Here we go. For the Miami Dolphins, Brandon Doty auto. You know, got two Dolphins, two Ravens, and a bunch of other teams. Pretty spread out so far. Maybe here we have some more base cards. All right, final stack. Good luck. We have the Chrome. I'm still like in Bowman mode. All right, these are base cards. Base cards. Base. There we go. Numbered to 99. He's a legendary contender, although he never won a football championship, which they call the Super Bowl for the Miami Dolphins. Dan Marino, numbered to 99. There you go. That's a cool looking card. Oh, Dan the man. You just had to curse us, didn't you? All right, cool. Here we have more base cards. Oh, man. This is a big one. For the New York Giants, Sterling Shepard, Rookie of the Year contender, on card auto. Nice hit right there for the Giants. That's a big one. That's a big one. All right. Maybe we got some more. Whatever that is. Oh, dude. Yet another big one. For the Oakland Raiders. Derek. Wow. I messed that one up. I thought that was going to be an auto. Haha. Apologies. I was just fooling you. I fooled myself. I was like, because usually when they're upside down, I'm like, dang. That's an auto. That's how I know they're autos. All right, so the rest of these are base cards. All right, so that was the break. A little anticlimactic there, but that Sterling Shepard's still a pretty good card. So let's do a run back, shall we, of what we hit here, as I like to do. For the Miami Dolphins, Brandon Doty. Daniel Braverman of the Bears. Danny Woodhead, Chargers. Thomas Duarte, Dolphins. A'shaun Robinson to 99 for the Lions. Damier Bird for the Panthers. Jakeem Grant for the Dolphins. Ronnie Stanley for the Ravens. Vernon Hargreaves for the Bucks. Hunter Henry for the Chargers. Redemption. Chris Moore for the Ravens. And a Rookie of the Year contender, Sterling Shepard, on card auto. That's nasty. That is nasty. All right, that is the break. We will get